told Forrest Gump, run, better run. The race to freedom ain't won. Run, better run. It's for the one that never won. Hurt feeling going on. Beat the heart like a drum. Run, run, better run. Run,
take off.
Run, run, better run.
Take off.
Run, run, better run.
And welcome. Thanks for joining us. We've got a perfect night for baseball on the show. It's the Arizona Diamondbacks going up against the Atlanta Braves. First pitch coming at you right after the break. So just about set. Tommy Edman at the plate.
Leading off tonight for Arizona, the second baseman, Tommy Edman.
The pitch. Swing and a miss. And we're underway here in the home opener. And the 0-1. Time called. Chance to collect himself down 0-2. Big lefty turns, kicks, deals. And down on strikes he goes. One out. Ketel Marte up to the plate.
The shortstop. Ketel Marte.
Foul ball there. Next pitch inside, ball one. Next offering is in for a strike. And now the lefty. And he chases that one. Back-to-back strikeouts. Two outs, bases empty. Next up for the Diamondbacks, Jorge Soler. No score, just getting started, top of the first. Oh, and two as he waves at that one. The pitch. Got him. Strikes out the side to begin the game. What a start. Bottom of the first. Here's the second baseman, Ozzie Albies.
Leading up for the Braves, the second baseman, Ozzie.
The wind of the pitch. Ball one, no strikes. And a pitch. This one in the air, center field. Hicks is there for it. And there's one down. And now it's Juan Soto.
Batting second. The right fielder, Juan Soto.
First pitch doesn't find the zone. Righty delivers. And that one fouled off. Makes a nice running catch. And there's two down. Here's Acuna now. You talk about the power and the speed together.
Well, we knew he was going to be a stud just coming up, making his way through the minor leagues, and quickly at this level, an impact player.
In the air, right side. And that will end the inning. Welcome back. Top of the second. Taron Hicks now.
Leading off for Arizona. The center fielder, Aaron Hicks.
The wind of the pitch. Swings and misses. It's 0-1. Here comes the pitch. Out towards left center. Acuna there. Calls it in, and there's one away. And up to the plate is JT Realmuto.
JT Realmuto.
That one's in there, 0-1. But why to kick the pitch? And that one fouled off. Second inning here, no score. And that's a base hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, they take so many reps in the cages working on going to the opposite field, and it doesn't always translate into the game, but right there it did, and he did it perfectly.
And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
Eugenio Suarez now in the box. Comes up empty with a swing there. And that one is lifted in the air. Acuna there. And there's two away. Here's Max Muncy, that funky Muncy.
Batting seven, the first baseman, Max Muncy.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. They say it went. Chance to collect himself now as he asks for time. Real Muto runs. Pitch misses in. Throw to second. Out at second. That ends the inning. We head to the bottom of the second. Here's the catcher, Jonah Heim.
Leading up for the Braves, the catcher, Jonah.
And the right-hander back to work.
Heim.
And that one hammered. That's back there. High bounce takes it over the fence for an automatic double. Matt Olson up to the plate.
Batting fifth, the first baseman,
Matt. Swings through that one. 0-1. No score here in the second. That's towards center. Hicks is there for it. And puts the squeeze on that one. And there's one down. And here comes Carlos Correa.
Batting six. The shortstop, Carlos.
Hitter's got some good opposite field power. What I like about something being hit to the right side into the outfield is that the base runner at second has a very good read and can determine whether or not he can score on that base hit.
At the belt and fires. Out to short. Marte picks it up. That takes care of Correa.
Good onside run and sink on that pitch right there. Got inside on him and got him to bounce into that out.
And now the hitter, G-Man Choi.
G-Man Choi.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one.
Fell off to a great start. He's really cruising out there on the mound. He's got a chance to get through these first two innings with under 20 pitches. That could set him up to go deep into this game.
And that is the inning. Back here in Atlanta, on to the third inning, and now it's Max Muncy.
Leading off for Arizona, the first baseman, Max Muncy.
Free, back to work. Swing and a miss. Slider right there.
Going to really need to hang in there with that front side against this left-handed breaking ball.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
Well, this can be kind of frustrating for the hitting coach. Right now, this lineup seems to be swinging at everything.
Next pitch misses way outside. And here it comes. And a foul ball. Kicks and fires. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Next pitch in the dirt. And that's ball two. And he deals. And now it's filled up. Three balls, two strikes, the count. Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. And one gone. Now batting Jordan Luplo. And the first pitch misses for ball one. Top of the third, no score. A wind and a pitch. And a foul ball. swing and a miss. Struck him out. Two gone now. Aristides Aquino now.
The designated hitter, Aristides Aquino.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Cut on and miss, struck him out. That's the third out. And welcome back, ready to go for the last half of the inning. Digging in, Hunter Dozier.
The left fielder,
pitch.
Dozier.
In the air, left field. Puts the squeeze on it, and there's one down.
Just pulled off of it a little bit right there. That front shoulder coming open instead of staying closed. If he does that, he's going to be able to go up the middle the other way with some authority instead of a fly out to left.
Johan Camargo takes a ball here as he stands in now. And a swing and a miss there. One down, base is empty. And it is 2-1. Right-hander kicks, deals. That misses. And now 3-1. Righty to the plate. Foul back our way, and that's out of play. The pitch. That one hit to right. Luplo trots over to his left. Snags it for the second out. Ozzie Albies up to the plate. 0-1 so far.
Second baseman, Ozzie Albies.
First pitch, and he just misses.
That's where you want. It's a good miss.
The 1-0. That misses off the outside edge. Two outs. And a foul ball. Makes the count 2-1. And the right-hander deals. There's a swing and a drive. He can't get there. That should be extra bases. And now it rolls all the way to the wall. And he's got a double.
Everything came together perfectly for him right there. Off the bat, that one registered at 105 miles per hour, man. That is smoking. These days, you hear it all the time, but the numbers just don't lie. You can drive a ball like that. More often than not, you're picking up a knock.
And the 1-0. Fly ball down the line. Luplo moving under it. Makes the grab, and that's the inning. New inning getting started. Here's the Diamondbacks leadoff hitter,
leading
Tommy Edman.
The second baseman.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
First offering misses the mark. Next pitch is outside. Next one is off the play, and that's ball three. And a pitch. That's in there. Time asked for now ahead of the 3-1 pitch. Kicks and deals. Bounce to the left side, and foul ball. The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. That's hard hit on the line. And it goes just foul. Swings and misses. Picks up strikeout number 7. Here's Ketel Marte.
Ketel Marte.
And first offering is fouled off. The pitch. And a foul ball left side. Out to short, Correa collects it. Tosses across to first. Two quick outs here in the top of the fourth. Two outs, base is empty. Jorge Soler up at the plate. Went down on strikes his first time through. Foul ball. The 0-1 is outside, and it's a ball and a strike. And now the lefty. That one missed.
Definitely a swing and miss slider down and in. He finished that really well. Just couldn't get him to offer at it.
The next offering misses. 3-1. Time asked for now ahead of the 3-1 pitch. And there's ball 4. Two outs, runner at first. And now the center fielder, Aaron Hicks. That one fouled off. The 0-1. And a foul ball. Soler, the runner at first with two gone. And he asks for time before the 0-2 pitch. Next one misses. Now 1-2. The pitch. Comes up empty as he chases that one in the dirt. Heim gets it to first, and the inning is over. Bottom of the inning, now in for the Braves, Ronald Acuna Jr.
Leading up for the Braves, the center fielder.
The pitch.
Ronald Acuna Jr.
Swing and a miss. That's strike 1. And the pitch. Fastball, and he gets out of the way. Next offering is fouled back. One and two now on Acuna. In the air, out towards left center. Puts the squeeze on that one, and there's one away. Jonah Heim, next up for the Braves.
Number 28, Jonah Heim.
That one ripped right center field. On its way. Turning, looking, and that one is gone. He'll touch them all. And just like that, they're out front. It's 1-0. Here is Matt Olson.
Now batting. First baseman, Matt Olson.
Line drive. Automatic double now as it hops the wall and foul ground.
Went up there looking to be aggressive and got something he could handle. Really turned on that one down the line. That's a spot where there's pretty much never going to be a defender, even with the shift on.
Now Correa up to hit. Runner leads away at second. Out towards right center field. Nice grab on the run. Runner tags at second. And he's up to third safely with two gone.
Now that one, the designated hitter, G-Man Choi.
And first offering is fouled off. Left-hand hitter waits. Swing and a miss. No balls, two strikes. Stays alive. That one down the line. Muncy steps on the bag. That ends the inning. Ready now for the fifth inning. Now the D-backs catcher, JT Realmuto. The wind of the pitch. That one lifted to left. Dozier has this one sized up. He makes the grab, and there's one down. Next to hit, Eugenio Suarez. 0 for 1 with a fly.
Eugenio Suarez.
And that's in there for strike one. The 0-2. And a foul ball. He stays alive. The 0-2. Stays alive. Here's the 0-2. Got him. And there's two down. Here comes Max Muncy.
The first baseman, Max Muncy.
And first offering is fouled off. Two down, nobody on. Fought off foul.
Now this offense has just been locked down. Almost five full innings of shutout baseball.
Next offering is foul back.
Well, he hasn't gotten the result yet, but it's got to feel pretty confident. Three foul balls in a row. He's right on this guy.
Left-hand batter waits. Right through there, got him. Out number three. From the mud, I'm talking about the floor from a city. Back at Truist Park, we head to the bottom of the fifth. Here's Hunter Dozier to the dish. And a pitch.
Hunter.
And first offering is fouled off.
Man, that's just a nasty splitter. Bottom falls out of it. You don't see a lot of guys throw that these days, but I tell you what, he's got a good one.
Now time called at the plate. Ripped on a line. He's got it.
And there's one away.
Johan Camargo with the dish. Fly to right his first time.
Johan Camargo.
He's got it. There's two away. Here is Ozzie Albies up to hit.
Number one. Second baseman, Albies.
And he'll be safe at first.
Hey, whatever works, right? Doesn't have to be impressive. Even now with the pitch on the right outside field. Part of the plate, he still pulled that one into the outfield. The defense was ready for it with the shift, but no one could come up with it.
Now the youngster wants Soto. And the righty deals. And it's fouled away. And a pitch. Runner on the go. Pitch misses. Throw to second. Out there. And that ends the inning. Back here at the ballpark. And now the right fielder, Jordan Luplo.
The right fielder, number eight, Jordan Luplo.
Free, back to work. And that's a strike.
Well, he's looking great so far. It helps when over 80% of your first pitches are strikes. He might be able to go the distance if he keeps this up.
Next pitch is outside. Kicks and fires. Swings and misses. And a count one and two. And now before the 1-2, time is called at home plate. Got him. So he's gotten deep into this game. And at least so far, not showing a ton of signs of fatigue. Next to hit for Arizona, Aristides Aquino. That one ripped. And a base hit right there. So that will bring up the top of the order with one away.
Always feels amazing getting a job done when the team needs you to come through. It's just bigger than your own individual stats. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you got to make them pay.
Stepping in, Tommy Edman. Now this one's crushed down the line. Looking, foul ball. And time called at the plate. Maybe trying to slow things down here at a crucial spot. Now the 0-1. Lifted in the air, right field. And they get Edman for the out. Two down. An outstanding hitter in Ketel Marte. Swing and a line drive. Base hit out of the center field. Just kind of slice that one into center. He's in there.
Well, clearly he was ready to hit right there. Just a cookie down the middle. I mean, those are the ones you dream about. Once in the cage, you're just hoping you get in the ball game. Right down the middle, not a whole lot of velocity, right on top of it.
So two outs with runners on the corners. And the batter now, Jorge Soler. And time is called for a mound visit now. Big moment in this game, so they'll talk it over. Swings through that one, 0-1. And time called prior to the 0-1.
Well, I guarantee you, after that last visit from the pitching coach, all he did was remind his pitcher, focus on this hitter and nothing else.
Hard grounder into the outfield for a knock. And it gets by him. One runs in. Here comes Marte around third. He will score, and they take the lead. It's 2-1.
Back-to-back base hits. He wasn't able to elevate it, but he put a great swing on it. Right on time, good balanced approach, and just blasted it through the infield.
Here's Aaron Hicks. In there, and it's 0-1. And before the 0-1, he asks for time. Soler on at second with two down. Here comes a pitch. Check swing, but he went too far. And it's 0-2. And here it comes. Swing and a miss. Slider right there. Sends it to first. And that is that. Back here in Atlanta, bottom of the sixth. Now the number two hitter, Juan Soto.
The right fielder, Juan.
Hawaii to kick the pitch. Right side. Hicks makes a move towards the gap. Calls it in, and there's one away. And here is Ronald Acuna Jr. Pretty amazing athlete this guy is. Power and speed, quite a threat. I mean, you're talking about someone that could steal your bag and go deep. Bo Jackson, anyone? 0-1. Line drive, base hit. So a man aboard now with one away.
Now, just a nice job coming through in a pretty high leverage spot right there. That's a good sound coming off the bat, man. And as he connected out front and lifted into the outfield, that's one of those swings where you just don't even feel the ball hit the barrel. That's a poor stroke.
Time in the box here lets that one go for a ball. And he deals. And that one wrapped foul. At the belt and fires. And that one fouled off. One run game, one out, one on. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Pitch, runner on the goal, on the ground, into the outfield, base hit, into third now, so runners at the corners and one out.
Well, that at bat had a lot of pressure riding on it, so really great job coming through right there. It's got to feel good. That was a pretty good pitch, breaking ball down and in, but when it's breaking in towards you, you have a lot of time to see it and just try to get on plane with it. He hit that one pretty well.
Here's Matt Olson. Swing and a foul back. That's out of play. And the 0-1. Swings and chases a low one there.
He's looking for a ground ball to get a double play and out of this jam.
Lefty out of the stretch. Runners at first and third. Double play ball to second. There's one. Got him. The double play cuts down the potential tying run. Welcome back. Top of inning number seven. Now the D-backs catcher, JT Realmuto.
The catcher, JT Realmuto.
Now here's Darren O'Day to take over for the Braves. Right-hander who throws from the side, really almost down under. And his job is to collect quick outs and keep his team within striking distance. The pitch. And fouled off. Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now. Behind 0-2, he steps out for time. Popped up right side, Albies. Sizing this one up, pulls it down, and he makes the catch. And there's one down. Eugenio Suarez up to the plate now.
The third baseman, Eugenio Suarez. Your attention, please. Pinch hitting for Arizona. Number 23, Travis Shaw.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one. Next offering misses, and it's a ball to strike. Righty to the plate. And a swing and a miss.
Clearly he was sitting on a fastball right there and just ended up out in front of the slider. Hey, you can't fault him for his commitment. Now he's just going to have to battle with two strikes.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Two out. Max Muncy at the dish.
The first baseman, Max Muncy.
Tap back to the mound. Throw on to Olsen. That ends the frame.
Please join us for the traditional seventh inning stretch.
Bottom of the seventh. Here's Carlos Correa.
Leading up for the Braves, the shortstop, Carlos Correa. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. Now pitching for Arizona, number 37, Trevor Bauer.
And a pitch, and misses inside. The pitch. Swings through that.
Ooh, Baia. You got to remember to take the donut off the bat, partner.
Right-handed reliever. Swing and a miss as he was late that time.
It might be time to choke up a little bit, get that front foot down early, maybe even just spread out. He's really late right now.
Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. G-Man Choi next up for the Braves.
G-Man Choi.
Ground ball left side. Choi handles the chance. Throws across the diamond. And that quickly two away. Here's the left fielder, Hunter Dozier.
The left fielder, Hunter Dozier.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. 0-1 now. On the ground to third. Shaw sends it to first. Three up, three down, inning over. We go to the eighth. Now it's the right fielder, Jordan Luplow.
Leading off for the Diamondbacks, the right fielder, Jordan. Your attention, please. Pinch hitting for the Diamondbacks, number 23, John Peterson.
And a pitch. That one drilled left field. That's back. That one opts against the fence. And that's going to roll to the wall. And that's a leadoff double. So now the DH spot, Aristides Aquino. Adam Ottavino getting the call to the mound. It's his job to keep his team in the game.
Adam Ottavino. Pinch hitting for the Diamondbacks. Number 44, Bobby Bradley.
Swings through that one. 0-1. Bradley waits. And it's 1-1. And a pitch. Bounding ball here. Rolls foul. Got him. Not what you're looking for after the leadoff double. A strikeout. And there's one away.
The second baseman.
So the lineup flips over. And now it's the switch hitting second baseman, Tommy Edman. They say it went. The one gets a check swing. Appeal to third. And he went around. That's ruled a swing. Time asked for at the plate, and he gets it. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Two away. Here's the shortstop at the plate. Ketel Marte. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one. Next offering upstairs. Strike two.
They can live up in the zone all game if guys will chase it. That's just too much velocity. Hitters got to look down in the zone.
Got him looking. Definitely not a parte for Ketel Marte. And welcome back. Here's Johan Camargo.
Well, both sides equally as strong. So not a good time to try to turn him around with a relief pitcher and put him on the other side of the plate.
The right-hander back to work. That one pulled foul. Looking to get the tying run on base. He swings and fouls one off. Kicks and deals. And a foul ball. Owen Chu now. And downstairs. The pitch stays alive. Right-hander kicks, deals. And a foul ball. He stays alive.
Five foul balls in this at bat so far, and these guys are going head to head. You can see the crowd. There's
swing, and this one's blasted. It's got a chance. Pulls it in on the warning track.
That's just a really nice catch on the run right there. He saved extra bases for sure. Probably needs a second to catch his breath. If the pitcher's his friend, he'll give him a second to catch his breath before he's ready to deal the next pitch.
Albies swings through it for strike one. Next pitch misses, and that's ball one. the tying run at the plate. And a swing and a miss.
That split is a pretty nasty pitch. Explodes out of the hand, looks like a fastball, and the bottom just falls out of it.
And the righty deals. On a line. Can't get there. Base hit. Peterson whips it in quickly. And they hold the lead runner at second. Potential tying run now in scoring position. Juan Soto down.
Now batting. Right fielder. Ladies and gentlemen, you are Jenkins Blue. Now pitching for the number 99, James Carlin.
That's a hit. Just kind of sliced that one into center. In comes the run from second. It's 2-2.
Well, he comes through clutch with the RBI single. That was big. That's about as textbook as it gets. Got his stride load out of the way early. He stayed inside that ball and squared it up out front. Man, that was like he was in the cage hitting off a tee.
Righty delivers. Swing and a miss.
Your base runner, you got to stay dialed in here. Look for anything in the dirt. Try your best to get into scoring position.
And a pitch. And one and two.
You see how the catcher wanted that pitch up and in. Wanted to try and tie him up. That's the one thing we're seeing, that high fastball. You have to get it up there because of how hitters have changed their swings.
Marte settles under this one. Makes the catch. And there's two down. And now the catcher comes up to hit. Jonah Heim.
Number 28.
And it may be a long shot, Jonah. But a triple here will give him the cycle.
In the air, fairly deep to right field. Peterson under this one. Makes the grab, and that is that. Back here at the ballpark, we go to the ninth. Now it's going to be Jorge Soler.
The left fielder, Jorge Soler.
Ottavino back to work. Just missed. Check swing, but he went too far. And it's one and one. And the right-hander deals. And the count one and two. Got it! Now one away. Now here's Aaron Hicks.
The center fielder, Aaron Hicks.
Foul ball there. Swing and a bouncer, and he picks it up in foul territory. Timeout asked for and given at the plate now. And down on strikes he goes. That's out number two. And now it is JT Realmuto. And a foul ball. Yo, one. Inside, just missed.
Trying to keep good speed off the bases.
The pitch fouled off. He was late. Two down, nobody on, and down on strikes. The big righty strikes out the side. Back at Truist Park, and here's the first baseman, Matt Olson.
For the break, the first baseman. Oh, sir. complete. Now pitching for Arizona, number 15.
Here comes a pitch. Swing and a miss as he was out front that time. The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. That one fouled off. A wind of the pitch. Puts it in the air out towards left center. And Olsen is set down. And a quick out number one.
Well, such a confidence boost for a reliever to come into the ball game and get the first hitter he faces. Just makes everything slow down a little bit. And then from there can really settle in.
Correa swings through it for strike one. And here it comes. And there's a ball.
Well, he's so great about hitting the ball the other way. He gets those arms extended. So right there, just trying to straighten him up a little bit so he doesn't have as much outside plate coverage.
Real Muto to first. Two up, two down.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to you.
So now a pinch hitter, Dansby Swanson. He represents the winning run.
Dansby Swanson.
And first offering is fouled off. Oh, and two as he waves at that one. Oh, and two now. Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. Third out. On to extra innings. Here's the third baseman, Travis Shaw.
Leading off for the Diamondbacks, the third baseman, Travis.
Here comes a new arm for the Braves, Gregory Soto. He'll try to strand the runner at second.
Number 65, Gregory Soto.
And a pitch.
Yeah, Boog, if you're that base runner at second base, you want to be quiet out there. Not bouncing around, not distracting your teammate, the hitter. Make sure that he can clearly focus on that pitcher and that release point.
The lefty, the 1-0. Swing and a miss.
I guess you throw it that hard, you can get away with locations like that right down the middle. But I still think it's a dangerous pitch. Don't want to do it again.
Popped up. And it drops in. And the leadoff man aboard. Stop sign goes up at third. Runners at the corners, nobody out.
Well, he found himself behind in the count right there, but he didn't give in. That's a ball that a lot of times you'll see the shortstop or left fielder be able to get to if it hangs up in the air long enough. But right there.
Off balance feed, there's one. On to Olsen. That's two. Here's Jack Peterson.
You know, this is kind of a tough matchup as a left-handed hitter facing a left-handed pitcher. What you tell yourself is I want to stay square to the plate. Try to hit the ball over the shortstop's head.
Steps off, looks to third. Nothing happening. First pitch, and that's in for a strike. Late swing, foul to the left. Two down.